Victor wants you to take a video of
him.
Alright.